Today we're gonna eat Palmer's caramel tree. This caramel filled tree. Let's see how it tastes. I chose this instead of the cookies and cream one because this one looks better. So yeah, that's it. Pretty good. I can't really taste the caramel like that. I would probably get a 4 out of 5, mostly because the chocolate is taking over the caramel flavor. Thank you for watching.